Here is an example of two sketches done in my multimedia sketch pad, inspired by masks.